It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all you want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you can turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Ah, look at this.
Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, and it's Case into the outside. Nice arm drag takeover.
Grabs the leg.
The old leg toss.
What an amazing six-man team match.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Here are your winners, Naomi and the ravishing Russian Lana.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two super.
I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is for these superstars' lives and livelihood.
Oh, no question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide, we're going to need them.
5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone.
What could possibly go wrong, guys?
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than that.
Big-time victory. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this 8-pack match. So,
Eric's up to
Superstar standing.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling.
Shoulders down, is it enough? Still too fresh.
Oh, man.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh,
punch right in the head.
The face has been planted.
Oh, what a windup. What's coming next?
Scott Hall, right where he wants it. Looking for the rings of sound.
Angel picks up and has been eliminated.
Oh, yes. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
That is attacking with malicious intent. Is right.
Four-way slam. Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall's holding nothing back.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, my Lord.
Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Paul, top turnbuckle.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
From the top. Wards off that offense from Hall. Scott Hall knocked him.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Oh, what a stop.
He'll take things into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Returning to the ring now.
Scott Hall, right where he went. And Humberto is one step quicker. How did he do that?
Attacks from the arsenal of Scott Hall.
Hall cannot be stopped right now.
Humberto gets the better there.
Carrillo showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Could be the table turner. Humberto desperately.
A rings of Saturn apply.
And elimination. The last team standing.
Here is your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. There has to be. It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the time we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
We know from history only bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
Gets the win and a
cell is through your opponent.
No rules, no regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
It can't be decided here. It can't be decided, period.
Producing a trampling.
The one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, straight forward. Good suplex.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstar's got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Looks like we're going to see it. Gets the win, and he survives Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Kalisto.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
I don't care if it's your...
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Kane, John Cena, Rey Mysterio, and Undertaker. And across the ring, we see AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
That'll have you walking funny.
Gets the tag. John Cena.
AJ Styles has been eliminated. John Cena has been eliminated.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Rolling neck snap. Big forearm.
Scissors.
Up to the top rope now.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
It's two.
Uh-oh. Jarring impact.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Yeah. Oh, Rey Mysterio. Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Yeah. Catching a drop kick.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Once more, setting frog splash.
He's been eliminated.
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. And he chooses
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
We'll be looking for the neutralizer.
Neutralizer.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Spiked.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
The neutral.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
And his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big E.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, able to counter.
A running hurricane run.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match. Doug.
Big E!
Big E! Grand Metal League has been eliminated.
Waistlock.
Clean tag for his partner.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Oh, and the elimination. The last team standing.
Here are your winners.
Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston.
The New Day.
Huge win here in